Hi, Coach Matty Klein here from Pickleball Minute. We're teaching on our fifth cruise right now, and this video, it's named, I Want to Scare the Crap Out of You, because I really do. I want you to be so scared that you listen to this safety issue right here. Please, subscribe on YouTube, look us up on Facebook, video number 145, and here we go. This is Kat. I'm going to ask her a question, and it's real important that you listen. Kat, you were playing pickleball for what, about a week at the time?
My first weekend.
First weekend. And what happened to you that you remember for the rest of your life?
I got hit in the ball full on and detached my retina.
Oh my gosh, how long could you not see?
6 weeks.
6 weeks, so you had blood in the back, they couldn't even do what they needed to do? 6 weeks, oh my gosh, you must have been scared, like you thought you lost your eyesight.
I was terrified.
Yeah, so we really appreciate Kat for coming forward. How did it happen? Did it hit the edge of your paddle or did it come straight at your eye?
I'm not even sure it happened so fast, but I was told by my partner I hit myself in the eye.
Right, now this is gonna happen. It's gonna hit your partner's paddle on the edge, it's gonna hit your paddle, and sometimes this can come straight at you and hit you, and you'll be lucky enough if you just get a black eye. So please, wear sunglasses or any kind of glasses to protect your eyes. Thank you, Kat. She still can't see. Oh my gosh, good job.